Yeah, what's up, Brooklyn? Yeah. First off, I want to thank Kendrick Lamar for those beautiful words. Kendrick Lamar is one of the best that ever did it, and it's not a doubt in my mind that he'll be on this stage one day in the future being inducted. You feel me? So yeah, it's been 30 years, exactly 30 years since we formed the group NWA. Back then, we weren't thinking about fame or fortune or anything like that. We were just some kids in the studio having fun, recording, you know what I mean? And these guys right here, these are the first people that I had the opportunity to record with before any business was involved. You know what I mean? Imagine that, recording with no business involved. And I'm quite sure everybody in the music industry, especially those that make music, understand how precious those times are, you know? Back then, feel that. Back then, there were a lot of people against us and had problems with what we were saying, and I get it, I understand. You know, they